Hello, my name is William Henry, and I go to Collegiate School of Medicine and Bioscience in St. Louis, Missouri. I have recently written an essay about George Orwell's Animal Farm. I want to persuade the reader that revolutions fail and that they only result in a change of times if there isn't an educated populace. Sometimes politicians can be pigs, and whenever someone says they have the answer to all your problems, they'll probably make it worse. The author of Animal Farm, George Orwell, felt that revolutions result only in a change of tyrants if there isn't an educated populace to stop that from happening. Napoleon's rise to power is an example of Orwell's philosophy because before the revolution, the tyrant was Mr. Jones. Mr. Jones neglected the farm and animals and sometimes even beat or killed them. After Mr. Jones, Napoleon takes over, and he takes over because the animals aren't educated. And because they aren't educated, he can spread lies and kill them.